Your life only becomes better when you become better.
When you become better.
When you become better.
When you become better.
What I love is people, when they chase success, is they act like they got to go find it. You don't have to go find it. In fact, the paragraph will say it all. If you're in your career, if your marriage, career, job, and life are to improve, you must improve. You must change. It begins with you making a decision. In the mirror, you are looking at the problem and the solution. If you want more, you have to become more. The people who reach their potential, no matter what their background or profession, think in terms of improvement. You have to start by becoming a better person. That's where it all begins. Think in terms of improvement. Your self-image will determine the level of your success. Hey, your self-image will determine the level of your sustained success. We never can grow beyond what we feel we are capable of being. Few succeed because they were destined to. Most succeed because they were determined to. There is no success without sacrifice. Think in terms of improvement. If you want more, you have to become more. Success is achieved in inches, not miles. Most people never realize how close they are to attaining their dreams because they give up too soon. Little by little and inch by inch, it's a cinch. Everything in life takes dedication and time. The people who win in life are the people who harness the power of patience and persistence. Think in terms of improvement. You have to start by becoming a better person. That's where it all begins. We cannot enjoy the pleasure of success without the price of sacrifice.